Yeah, there's one thing you can count on when it comes to Eric Young. It's that he will not hesitate to use his body as a weapon.
Oh, he's out of his mind. Then there's Shane McMahon, who could end this match right now by executive decision, but I know he has the integrity to keep this match fair.
Corey, don't take this personally, but I'm not sure you or Shane knows anything about integrity.
Can he make him pay? Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Here comes an atomic drop. And he's heading back in. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
He's lost some of his wind now.
He planned for this and can still rally.
Now momentum is in the corner of Shane McMahon. He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Guys, Shane McMahon takes the idea of high-risk maneuvers to the extreme. Do you think we'll see Shane take flight tonight?
I think you can count on it.
Shane doesn't see a lot of in-ring action, so he knows when he gets those openings, he has to make them count.
Well, arguably, someone who doesn't see a lot of action shouldn't be putting themselves on the line like that and going coast to coast.
Saxton, if you feel so strongly, why don't you get in the ring and tell the best in the world not to wrestle how he likes?
I'm going
to
pass on that one.
He's got the shoulders down. Two, three. Shane McMahon scores the victory.